Yo, what's going on, guys? We're Gaming here, back with another video for y'all. And today, Positional Heroes came out today. And as you can see, collectibles going for 500 to 600K. And then here's our first positional hero, 98 overall, tight end Delanie Walker. Don't understand why they're not 99 overalls this year, but hey, he's still the highest tight end in the game, tied with Martellus Bennett. So, you know, we're going to pick him up, of course. 6 foot, 91 speed, 83 shape, 89 run block, 95 catch, 86 release, 87 route running, 95 catch in traffic, and 92 spec catch. Phenomenal card for receiving and run blocking. Then our other positional hero is 97 overall, Anthony Barr. Now, this card looks phenomenal. 95 speed, 82 strength, 96 excel, 92 tackle, 87 play rate, 91 block shed, 97 pursuit, and 94 hit power. Absolute beast of a user card right there. So, you see, yeah, these collectibles, they absolutely ruined the sets this year. Last year, they were solo challenges. You get these collectibles. But, so you're going for 600K. So, I sat on the auction block for a little bit, trying to get one for the low. And, guys, we got one for the low. So, we're going to scroll down here to our most recent auction. As you see, I started bidding for 522K. But, as you can see, we got this collectible for 90,000 points. I don't know if it'll ever be that cheap ever again. But, wow. I got so lucky. I don't know how I got it. My heart is still pounding from when I saw it, and I almost didn't get it. So let's go to our set and let's check out the Delanie Walker set. Come on now, just let go. So here we go. Sorry, guys. We need 25 of any gold tight end. So I picked up about 25, 70 to 79 overall tight ends for about 1 to 2K. Nothing more, nothing less. Elite tight ends, picked up 15 of them for 10K. So, let's see, so that's 25K, give or take. Let's say it's 30K, then 150, so that's 180K. So we picked up all these tight ends, alright. And now we got the positional collectible. Then you also need 4 elite baddies. And it's the same thing for the Anthony Barr. So we're going to add this to the set. We're going to get our 25K. And here he is. We got positional hero Delanie Walker. We got the Sparkle card. We got the Sparkle. And they are repeatable. Not going to do it again, but they are repeatable. So we got the Sparkle, baby. We got our first Sparkle. So let's go add him to the lineup. I know it's not going to make us a 99 or anything, but shout him out to the lineup. So let's see. We paid about, so we started with 1.35 milli. We only paid about 400K for this card. We paid about 400K for this card. So that's pretty nice. So here he is. 98 Delanie Walker, guys. No other updates to the team, but I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Go pick up some Sparkle cards, man. And we will see you in the next one.